rocket. It's not a giant donut machine disguised as a rocket, is it?
Yes, of course, it's a real rocket that I designed under the radar.
Repairman.
What the hell?
Does it really fly? Matt's calculations say it's a gob-gob. Gobble-gobble? Does that mean it won't fly?
No, it's not that it won't fly. It's that according to my calculations, it could explode.